When it comes to ship armor on space engineers, we tend to think of how much protection it offers. But similarly as important is the integrity of the armor, which depends on what blocks you place relative to other blocks. Blocks in space engineers have a maximum of 6 possible sites where they can have attachment points. These are the sites and surface of which the blocks can attach to other blocks. For example, here's a common low integrity armor design. This slope of heavy armor looks fine, but this line over here only connects at 2 points. And when these points are severed during battle, the whole segment of armor will come off, severely reducing how much potential protection they can give. And that was only one example. This also must be a consideration to other parts of the ship as well. So, when it comes to important parts of the ship, make sure you have armor that are sufficiently robust in how much attachment points they have to each other. And that's how you make sure your ship's armor integrity is as good as your ship's armor protection on space engineers.